Hello friends, Casey here. In my last video, I explained how Mom and Dad have made a change in mine and Cody's daily routine. Instead of doing our business in the backyard, where we have to climb 2 flights of steps, we've been moved to the front yard because there's only 3 steps down from the front porch. I appreciate Mom and Dad looking out for our best interest, but I've got to say, I've decided I don't like pooping in the front yard. Yeah, the backyard has a 6-foot privacy fence, and all of my copies of Horse and Hound magazine are back there. I have grown accustomed to the privacy and comfort of my backyard. In the front yard, there's just a low picket fence, and there's a sidewalk right on the other side of that fence. I have to do my business in plain sight of anyone who happens by our front yard. I've got to say, it's a bit unnerving. And I'm not the only one. Since we've made the change to the front yard, Cody has taken a dump on the living room floor 3 times. Yeah, the poor guy just can't get comfortable with all the goings on in the neighborhood. I was trying to do my business the other day. So many people passed by on the sidewalk that I thought maybe the Christmas parade had taken a wrong turn and was heading down our street. I say we move the toilet in the house to the front yard. And Dad can join us out there. Yeah, watch how fast we're moved to the backyard again then. Yeah. Well, have a great evening, everyone.